27 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of last seed, the year of Akatosh 433. These are the closing days of the third era, and the final hours of my life.
Wake up, Rhaegar. Ah, there you are. How do you like yourself? Easy enough for you. I can't even imagine what it's like. No more sleep. No more open sleep. Just a box and a dirty beam of light for the rest of your life. Bet your blood won't last long. No one ever leaves this prison alive. You're going to die here, Rhaegar. Die. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
No time.
Stay put, prisoner. Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You were a...
sun to stay out of our way.
Don't get too close.
This doesn't concern...
Those up left, protect the Emperor.
This is me!
They'd be waiting for us here. Don't know. There's trouble ahead. Don't worry, sir. We will get you out of here. They won't be the first to underestimate the Blades. I'll take point. Let's move. You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow me.